three things that shows that somebody believes you. He hears your voice, the person allows you to know them, and they follow you. After Jesus had done so many miracles, he said something in John chapter 10. Jesus answered them and said, I told you and you do not believe. The works that I do in my Father's name, they bear witness of me. Now Jesus was saying that even me, I do it in my Father's name. So he realized that Jesus himself was not saying, I am independent of anything. I have somebody I submit to. 26. But you do not believe me because you are not of my sheep, as I said to you. So now, anybody who does not believe you is not part of your flock, of your branch. What is a sign that somebody does not believe you? Let's look at verse 27. My sheep hear my voice. I know them and they follow me. Three things that shows that somebody believes you. He hears your voice. The person allows you to know them and they follow you. If you can hear the voice and you cannot follow, you don't believe. Come, you heard it. But are you coming? No, you don't believe. Sit here, start a branch. You've heard it. But do you follow? He said, my sheep. He didn't say the sheep. My congregation, my basenta, my satellite, this branch church, they hear my voice. Whose voice are you following? Be careful about people who don't want you to know them. Why? Because if you know them, you might infringe on their life. You might have an influence there. Because why would you not allow yourself to be known? If a person is following you, the person must be so transparent to you that you know his strength and his weakness so they can defend. That is why you can say, like John the Baptist, disciples fast. Your disciples, they eat. And I like the answer he says, okay. He said, John the Baptist came, he didn't eat. He was eating wild locusts and honey. They said, he's a beast. The Son of Man comes, he eats. He said, he's a beast. As long as I am with them, they don't need to fast. A time will come when I go, when they will fast. He had told them in private that this kind does not go out except by prayer and fast. Choose men that you know. Jesus, after prayer, chose 12 disciples. If you don't know the people, how will you say this person is capable? Who knows you? Then the next is, and they follow me. It means that they imitate. Many people say they follow Bridge, but they never receive notifications. Because the truth is that they follow by mouth, they don't follow by deed. Verse 28, and I give them eternal life. Do you know that what Jesus is saying, that any Christian who doesn't hear God's voice, they can never have eternal life. After you give your life to Jesus, you must what? Let him know you and then hear his voice. He will give you eternal life so that you will never perish.